Another haze of a day off, and I'm penning this dribble. I'm so relentless with dribble, clinging to my lips, edges is spittle. The inner intricacies of my idiot seas, flaws in acting serious when chilling in peace. The world can ask what it wants of me, but do I have to answer now? When the moron inside me needs a stage to perform on nightly, and clap but still his back arcs to bow, despite being ignored politely. Well, life's not a movie, so quit the scripted existence, and sometimes admit your intuition isn't fictitious. Better link with the physics, in the hope of comprehending some sort of essence within us is living and breathing, seeking the freedom that we are feeling from daily, by putting value on stuff, reflecting how greedy our brains be. We want everything at once, but once we got it, it isn't enough. Whinging, there's only one way of pick and get stuff. This angry young chap is disgruntled with life. He just wants to be gruntled with the sun in his eyes. But each day the clouds dark and he waits for the rain, hoping for some blue to take the place of the grey. This angry young chap is disgruntled with life. He just wants to be gruntled with the sun in his eyes. But each day the clouds dark and he waits for the rain, hoping for some blue to take the place of the grey. Be extremely careful if those love shutters are down, cause like the chorus, your mind will get stuck in the clouds. Life and its emotions are fucking intense. Then the curtains close and the show comes to an end. I could go on like a righteous prick, instructing you to live each moment to the fullest. But why talk shit when I sit about on my ass, picking my nose, watching Nasty McGee on repeat with the spliff on the go? As you can see, philosophy is really packed in these bars. It's just hard expressing all that interacts with my heart. But from the intricate depths of each crack in our past, we can detail an accurate map of our scars. There we go, a little bit of wisdom to finish the song. Or is it gibberish hidden within something to make you listen and nod? Due to Harry initially any thinking is stopped before you realise what Elliot's spitting is on. This angry young chap is disgruntled with life. He just wants to be gruntled with the sun in his eyes. But each day the clouds dark and he waits for the rain, hoping for some blue to take the place of the grey. This angry young chap is disgruntled with life. He just wants to be gruntled with the sun in his eyes. But each day the clouds dark and he waits for the rain, hoping for some blue to take the place of the grey. Right.